Well, I'll be. Never thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean. The Root Mother, you said. Why would she send you after me? Root on the Atoll? You mean Ward 17? Why in God's name would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's Dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe... Just maybe... you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Yeah, I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13. Not where the survivors live. In the lower floors. Locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here. This key will let you unlock the computer connected to the mirror. Ah, right, of course. You've been to my office, yes? There's a key card to the ward on my work. That's it. Using it will get you into Ward 13. Just head to the lowest level of the base and use it on the lock. Sure. But don't waste time. The Root aren't waiting around for you. Hell if I know. The Root's been there since the beginning. And if the dragon or whatever is in there now is their master, bring everything you got. Don't take anything for granted. Look at me. Do I look like I still got any fight left in? I wish I could. But those days are long gone. I regret giving up. The answer was right under my nose, if only I hadn't stopped looking. But it cost me a lot to get this far. I sacrificed Everything. Everyone I knew and loved. I'd had... Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially if you've got nothing left to lose. Just do yourself a favor. Accept the price you paid to get there. It'll help you when it's over. Good luck.
Traveler. Later.
Once again, the children of the Core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. Their time is over. We will consume all.